All right, we're taking another look at one of our top stories this afternoon. The Anderson County Sheriff's Office says an upstate man faces charges in a child pornography investigation. They say investigators found 17 victims nationwide. Deputies say Sherman Alexander Turner is charged and he's accused of blackmailing children online. The Sheriff's Office partnered with Homeland Security for the investigation.